Sabin Lee, the rookie from Vanderbilt. Lee.
Oh!
And a nice soft touch. Blown rebuild. And there's probably nobody better out there than Dwayne Casey to orchestrate this and lead this, as that shot is good. Jack.
Tonight, as you get into these transitional units.
Post up down low. A nice move by Isaiah Stewart.
Tournaments, right? Pressure, defense, and the three.
And laying it up and through is Lee.
Raptors
and the lead grows. It up, it doesn't go. Magruder, the great hustle, and banks it in.
Hey, they're playing,
Lee.
They're playing harder. I mean, right? They're playing harder. Give them credit.
The Celtics in Boston. And Magruder. Wow.
Well, Magruder just went right at Matt Thomas there. All right, he just, look at this right here. He just, see ya. He just gets by him. And we've talked about perimeter defense, right? You made them call the last time out. Make them call it again.
Getting behind the D. And Magruder, the veteran, who played just 3 minutes Sunday against the Knicks, didn't score, didn't put up any points, has been effective off of the bench. Magruder. And Magruder connects. 2 for 8 from three. Are the Pistons here in the second. It's 61-49. Running the break, laying it up and through is Bay.
There's that timeout that you want.
Too many. Here's Magruder, and a foul by Kyle Lowry. And inside, Stewart muscling his way. Now Magruder, another man. 19 made threes. Season high. Jack, they shoot 34%. And Boucher has it taken away. And unfortunately for the Raptors, their 14th turnover. And that leads to 25 points as Rodney Magruder. I always liked Magruder down in Miami, played hard.
Yeah, he sure does.